Today, what I'm going to do is I'm showing you how to do a collage, a photo collage, similar to Bryan Collier, who you see in the picture. And if I zoom out, this is actually a collage that I created by printing out pictures of his books, and then I glued them to a white sheet of paper. And I glued, cut out all the shapes, glued them down to the white sheet of paper, and then I cut out a picture of Mr. Calder himself and paste them in the middle. So I thought this was a good montage or good collage to highlight our artist of the week, Bryan Collier, who is the illustrator and author of some of these books. But he illustrated all of them. And so what I'm going to do is I'm going to show you his technique of sort of drawing and painting and then also using collages or photographs. What I have here is I printed, I couldn't find a magazine of a dinosaur that I wanted. So I went to the computer, I did a Google search, and I printed this image of dinosaur. I also found images of textures similar to what dinosaur skins might be like. And so if you can't find a picture you like, maybe you find a pattern. And then you can draw or trace the shape of a dinosaur, then you can sort of cut that out. And I'll show you that in a second. So what I have here is a dinosaur, and what I'm going to do is I'm going to do a collage, a drawing, and I'm going to cut out some shapes and images from a magazine, and I'm going to collage it all together to make a picture of my own. Thank you. So there you go, boys and girls. I wanted to show you the collage method, getting our ideas from or being inspired by Bryan Collier, the illustrator for Dave the Potter. We were sort of highlighting him this week. And so this is sort of an idea of based off of his work, where this is how he created the artwork for the pages for his books. He would paint, and sometimes he would cut up his paintings and make a collage out of them. Sometimes he uses photographs or textures from a photo and cut that up to make images to fill in color. Instead of coloring all of this green, I could have found a tree or tree leaves and cut out shapes of Van Gogh's tree and have real leaves photographed into it. So using a collage method from photos, drawing and cutting it up and piecing it together. I did want to show you an example of using a printed, just a piece of imagery. It could be from a magazine, but it's some kind of lizard skin. And then what I did is I drew a dinosaur on the back. And so you can watch, I'll speed this up, and you can see me what will happen if I cut this out and see what it looks like on the other side. So now you can see my really cool dinosaur with all that really cool texture by using a printed texture. And so now I can put this in a different image. So there you go, boys and girls. I wanted to, again, just review Bryan Collier, highlight him, spotlight him, and all of his achievements and cool illustrations. And again, wanted to use his techniques and just creating and having some fun. Have fun with collage, everyone.